Greetings from all of us at the Salvation Army. Christmas is upon us, finally. And what a year this has been. We've all lived through so much change and disruption, and for many, sadness and loss. Some have coped and got through, but not everyone. And one thing that's been constant throughout is the Salvation Army's absolute commitment to supporting people and communities that have been the hardest hit. Helping in practical, caring ways is what the Salvation Army does well, every day, all year round. We've worked hard, but it's been your support and your donations that have kept us delivering essential services over this year. Thank you for all you have done to support us. We are truly, truly grateful. Thank you on behalf of all the people we've helped. Believe me, your donations have made a great deal of difference. And finally, be strong. Keep positive, we will get through this, and may you feel true comfort and joy, and have a blessed, if quiet, Christmas. Best wishes from me and all at the Salvation Army. Happy Christmas, and God bless you.